Yo's up, boys and girls. Hi, ho, people. Today we are playing Larder on the Aftermath. We are playing as the Blood Elves. I plan to go for Illidari because that's my favorite path. And I know it sucks, Dick, but whatever. Like, do you often see me play? I mean, do you often see like anyone playing Blood Elves but me? No one, right? Like, no one plays Blood Elves. We have been cut off from our power, from our birthright. Without a new source of magic, people will surely die. The amount of macro you have to do early game is kinda ridiculous. Yeah, I got hit once by Naive. I was a little bit slow. Mother trackers, they didn't move. Didn't move an inch. What is this darker path? Yeah, I need to get my researches on Priest Mastery and Sorc Mastery first. Come on. Our warriors have engaged the enemy's help. Research complete. Second one. Research complete. My master Illidan awaits us on the other side of that portal. Lead your people. I've been given mission immediately. That's very nice. I lost a lot of units here. Do you not notice that? Like, I lost a lot of units fighting Muru. Really need to pay attention next time. Warriors have engaged the enemy. We dread I have fought the orcs and the evil masters for generations. Doubtless, we will end their curse forever. We are yours to command, Lord Illidan. Warriors have engaged the enemy. Oh, fuck. I knew something was wrong here. Yeah. Warriors
Are you pulling me back? Backwards? Pretty sure you are, yeah. Oof. I literally didn't notice right now. A free essence. Oof. Yeah, that was not what I wanted. I need to make new control groups. I didn't think the invisibility would expire right that moment. Yeah, I feel like I'm became lazy with my macro. I need to get better. What? did it work? There you go. We're kinda in dilemma. I feel like it's gonna be orange coming from below us. Summons? No. Gonna be seeing the most. Death of appearance. I should have bought it. Like I really needed to buy it. Our warriors have engaged the enemy. Yeah, I heavily regret not buying the Death of Appearance. Okay, it's me on 10, so now I can open the portal to Quothlas if I wanted to. Is he destroying the Scourge? No. Maybe I could yoink the control point. There's like That's basically my most classic mistake usually. Not buying Dust of Appearance. Like, I have to. Why I never do that? He left the game, right? Yeah, he did. Worgen is coming there with 14 control points. Okay, dude. Sure thing. You can actually get leeches even without Sunwall. Really? What's the point of destroying Ekadom? Do leeches have reincarnation or something? I already killed Beastman, right? Yeah, I guess you have to destroy this little thing before they become vulnerable. There you go. Bruh. Caritas has fallen. Okay. Do you really want to chase me? The bastard races are not fun to everything the Night Elves stand for. Like, what is people's problem? Like, everyone wanna fuck me up for some reason. He went solo path. Alright. I like how the throw is entirely untouched. It's gonna be a rough game. It's gonna be a pretty rough game. Diablo's LR? Really? To just that? Why there is a troll here? What's he doing? Dude, this game is a kek. Like Scary Crusade, God Lardron, Cult of the Damned was getting leeches from Sunwall, Dark Horde went through to Sunwall. Legion has launched an attack on Azeroth. What the fuck is this game? Our sacred grove is being desecrated. Dude, like, you just want my Quelfolas and like my Sunwall and my Outland and everything. My goodness gracious. That didn't work. There you go. Now orange is coming there. Our warriors have engaged the enemy. Funsies. What the fuck is this game even? Now you've left the game. I still have this control point. I'm like, where am I even having one control point? Crash, what the fuck? Oh, you crashed. Okay. I need to know what's going on in at the Frozen Throne. Roxfion never destroyed air. Oh man.
Our warriors have engaged the enemy.
More gold is required.
Kind of need to reveal and know what's going on there. Yeah, problem is that I don't have too much. As much as I would like to have, at least. This is my entire army. You know the funny part? I can actually come to Outland. Because there is a portal. Ah, shit. I don't think we can ally now, can we? Yeah. How did he even TK it? Like, I thought you can't really do it. I don't know if I should accept the pact yet. Just yet. This game is the most random shit ever. What the fuck are these skeletons? What? Maybe I should ally Diadon. I have no idea, to be honest. It's kinda hard. Cause like, I'm not doing shit right now, right? At least I'm gonna have a team. I'm just like wandering around and doing jack shit. Like, 99% sure he is going to teleport right now. Defend these. XD. Our sacred grove is being desecrated. Dude, they won't like why? Like, what the fuck is that? Commit death. Sandwall against OP Orange. Where I keep him? Where I actually keep Illidan? Damn, boy! Is it a bug? Oh, that's my Naga units. I need caster upgrades right now. Can't charm them. Shit. I did not think that we could actually make a comeback, but apparently the most neat part is that I can make units for free now. Yeah, that is actually huge. Aaron left the game. Kinda confused actually. Yeah, how did it work? Like, why do I keep Illidan if I'm not the one to destroy the Frozen Throne? Isn't it a bit weird? I'm pretty sure it's not how it's supposed to be. Yeah, I kinda need to chop trees. I feel like my lumber operations suck. Oops. Oopsie daisy. Let's get just a bit more lumber mills here and there. I'm only one type of casters. Right now, I also have fell breakers. Yeah, I also have fell breakers. I think fell breakers are good actually. Do you want Sunwell? Nah. Okay, then I'm gonna give it to my favorite hero, who I usually give it to. Unlike you, I won't summon free target to end the game. Is he talking to me or he's talking to someone else? Yes, there is no Scourge, there is no Cult of the Damned, there is no Lightblood, there is no Dragonmaw. I mean, like, ammo is already unreliable. That is like one. Two. The guy is very hard to kill. You know, if you stack him items, and yeah, he can be like, you know, a little carry. Like, he can be actually like pretty damn good. Pretty damn good. Zul'jin has fallen. Our sacred grove is being desecrated. Haven't had any upgrades, like, you know, for quite some time. And have you Go, we have. You have the upgrades.
Our warriors have engaged the enemy.
Some pretty good stuff, pretty good stuff.
Our sacred grove is being desecrated.
I don't know why I keep on trying to charm them. Yeah, they are not charmable. Kinda needs scrolls of TP and potions. A little bit late. Like, the sun was already taken. So I don't really know what's the point. I feel like we just need to take Outland and... yeah. Say what's up to him. Why do you not collect the shard? Isn't that a completely useless item that doesn't give anything? So I don't know why... why even mentioning it? What's the point of the shard? What does shard even do? Nothing, exactly. It doesn't do enough. It doesn't do anything, so... like, why bother?
Our sacred grove is being desecrated. Your building is... our warriors have engaged the enemy. Your building, our allies' town needs help. Our warriors have engaged the enemy. Sacred grove is being desecrated.
I forgot all my workers there. Yeah, that's not good. Different types of succubi. Just why? Why there are different types of succubi? Why can't there be universal type for them, you know?
desecrated. Our allies' town needs help.
More gold is required.
Our warriors have engaged
your building.
Your building is complete.
Okay, nice. I don't even know, to be honest, like, what should we do? He seems to be in Outland now. Oh. The dwarf opened it. Dwarf opened the portal to Outland. Wait, what? What is he doing? Huh? Huge. Huh, but that didn't actually dies. I thought he doesn't. I feel like he lost his mind, yeah. For like throwing the... Was it Muru? That's Muru. Murmur, yeah. Like that. Shop by... Green. Why there is a shop by green? Oh, they launched... I feel like they launched... the attack, right? In Outland. The Horde did. What a strange game. What the fuck is this game actually?
Our warriors have engaged the enemy.
So there is still Kilnest, there is still Dwarf, and Forsaken has 2 control points. presumably, Northern belongs to Kilnest. Can I mute at least one low in silence? Yo, what's up, yo? Egregious, yo, what's up? Thanks so much for the gift of sub, I really appreciate it, man. I need to destroy this, I think. Yeah, thanks so much for the give this up to Ding Dong. I really appreciate it, man. Thanks so much. Holy fuck, he's fast. Sakiba, you don't have your spell.
None can oppose me. Our warriors have engaged.
Fuck. Fuck me. I did not expect this to happen, to be honest. I was too focused on chasing Kargov and I didn't notice this whole shebang here. Well, there are rocks that you can destroy. Kek. Yo, what's up?
Egregious tipped $3.33. NVM, it does work.
Yo, what's up? Yo, Egregious. Thanks so much for the $3 as well. I really appreciate it, man. Yo, thanks so much. I really, really, really appreciate it, man. Thanks so much. I mean, it does work. It didn't work. Here. Yeah, I'm not gonna lie to you. I'm kinda scared. I don't wanna fight there. I feel like it's gonna be one of the final fights. And if we lose one, we lost the game, so... I'd rather have us play safe. Right, so I think we're doing fine, but yeah, I just need to. Like, I feel like we need to get out of this choke point. Really back. Control point. Okay, there was something there. Probably take it back. What are you doing? Hey, do you realize he is reliable? Has an incarnation and stuff. Yeah, my units are pushing the Frozen Throne, but I'm thinking they should be doing that. I'm not entirely sure why he's running with Goldrin. I mean, yeah, he can get him, I guess, again, if I drop the essence. Waffroos left the game. Yeah, Blazy. Very strange game. Like, very, very strange game. I thought I'm not gonna keep Iridan and Lady Wash when Frozen Throne is destroyed by not by me. I'm pretty sure, like, there is even, like, a quote and, like, you know, event happening when you destroy the Frozen Throne, but I know. That was weird. Anyway, I didn't even kill that many units. Like, most of the game I was just running around. I mean, like, not most of the game, but, like, yeah. I got punched by everyone. I went to the Outland. Guess what? Like, you know, there is Legion, there is Dark Horde, and then there is even, like, Worgen. It's very, very strange. GG, cool game.